New game. New game save. Just to enjoy it.
What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown? As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get them through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance.
I hope you guys are ready for a lot of cruel and horrible deaths. Because that's like part of the fun of the game. Every time you screw up, at least you get a... see her brutally murdered, but it's not real.
Take my hand.
Thanks. Look at that.
Man.
It's amazing. But the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
Right? Does that mean like volcano status or something?
The trail leads up the mountain. We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
All right, let's take it easy here.
Random guy that we already like. I have a bad feeling for him.
You just need to keep moving.
Hey, even
down.
If we don't find anything up here,
stop.
Your dad
stop,
would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
Where? That could have been our first death.
That was close.
Laura! Are you alright?
Jonah! I'm here!
I'll call you when I get you!
Shush.
No! It's too dangerous! I can climb back up!
Are you sure?
Just stay put!
I'm up these walls, Laura.
I need to jump across.
Yeah. Okay. Now grab my hand.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Shit, Laura.
Freaking close call.
You're gonna give me a heart attack. Are you okay?
Yeah. Come on.
Yeah.
Looks like you gotta go through.
Got 50 experience.
Not bad. If the weather turns, you can hold up in this cave. Do you really think we'll find this lost city?
I know this is a long shot, But that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
Well, I guess if I was gonna hide a lost city, this might be the kind of godforsaken place I'd do it.
Sure, right? Oh, man.
I just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
Are we? Uh-oh. Stuff's about to go down.
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there. Feels pretty solid, but keep close to the wall.
Okay.
Oh, man.
Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You ready?
Let's do it. Hup. There's lots of loose ice up here.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Look out!
Oh, shit!
That was close!
Dun, dun, dun. Yeah, that's crazy.
Almost there, Lara! You got it!
Uh-oh. Okay, so... should just be square, but for some reason I died when I did that. So one more try. Better get up there, better end that line, Laura. Oh, yeah.
Jonah, we made it. I see the ruins. Oh, God.
Yeah. We needed that rock. Oh. Nice. Uh-oh. Holy Diva. Oh my god. Did we not make it? Or no matter what, were we planning on getting hit by that thing?
Stories, a truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life.
That Lord's
I may
dead.
Have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
The gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Lara, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the prophet's tomb.
Dun 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 dun. Prologue. Oh snap. Well, definitely, hey, we're not in Syria.
We're heading into a war zone now. We better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You both.
Damn! Shit! They weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit! Shit! No, no, no!
They paid better than you did. That's awful. The details, man. I thought the last game looked freaking pretty.
There was something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
Gotta love it. All these walls are like breaking in front of her. Grab on.
Something's here. Could this really be it?
And that's like a little random tunnel, though. Glow stick. Dun, dun, dun. Are you scared? The Chamber of Murals. Ooh.
These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople.
unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. It's some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out. Seems to be a map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words.
Greek translation skills.
Okay, he's shown here performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this.
Oh, so we're almost got some Greek stuff going.
It's the prophet speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations.
Read the past.
He led his followers through the desert to the oasis. A secret entrance.
Make sure to look first, though, Laura.
Still no sign. I think she survived the crash.
All right, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before sundown.
They're after the tomb. Damn. I've got to find it before them.
Found the oasis. Scramble time. Assassin's Creed Uncharted, Tomb Raider. Go that way.
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
A way through.
Dun dun dun.
Damn it. Come on.
Uh-oh. Oh my god. Thousands of scorpions? Why are there so many?
Oh. was a battle here. Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity.
The Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their Prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic. Claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
Crazy.
Oh, the Prophet, slain by the Order of Trinity.
Watch out for traps, Laura.
They're blasting their way in. Might be a way to release that old platform.
There you go. Yeah.
That wall looks weak. There's water behind there. Should be able to raise the level if I break through.
Let there be water.
Let's hope this works.
Da-da-da-da. Ready? Water slide.
Water.
Yeah. Jump, Laura. Any other skulls I haven't knocked down? We broke it! Making the water rust! There's a mummy there. There's several actual people. That's how now? Mummies! I can't do anything if I jump that way, right? Take a shot. This is a scroll. Bro.
My lord, what you say is impossible. I myself drove a spear into the prophet's heart. I saw him die. Doubtless his people have propped another man up in the slain prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are broken, discredited, and exiled.
What do you got? What you got here, guy? Map.
My lord, I ride at the head of a small army of the faithful, armed and ready. And I have good news. We have located the tomb of the prophet. We were attacked by madmen upon the road, wearing the prophet's livery, but they were easily bested. We allowed one to flee and followed him back to the oasis. Whether the prophet escaped death, or whether another now wears his mantle, it does not matter. All will perish inside. And it will become a tomb at last.
Yeah. Yeah. Boop. Yeah. Oh my God. That didn't work. Spike through the head. Jump. Woo!
My lord, the last remnant of the prophet's followers have barricaded themselves inside his tomb. We have made camp at the entrance, and we are preparing to break through their barricades. I saw the man claiming to be the prophet before they sealed the gates. And I admit, he bears a striking resemblance. But it could not be. No matter. They will all be dead before sun.
Got to raise the water.
Yeah, now we can translate level 2 Greek.
That wall is weak. I should be able to break through.
I figured, but I wonder why it didn't work that first time. Break it down. Platform.
Thank you.
out onto that bar.
Like that, maybe? No! Oh, come on, you're so close, Laura. Shush. Hey. Stop. They're always there now.
Found you.
Get in there.
Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Get hit by a rock in the head? What happened? There you go. Stop. They're always going to be making noise out there now, okay? We're in the craft manor.
Jonah!
Laura!
There's so much I need to tell you, I don't...
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Laura.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't! If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that.
Them to it, Jonah. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
Hear me. Go back. Please don't try to find me. I need to do this alone. Got to find shelter.
Nice. Little trees.
Okay, this might work. Not enough to last the night. Need to gather more. Dry enough to burn, I hope. Fresh kill. Back to camp. Move, damn it.
So come on, you're there. Yay, built a house. Bowtown.
Going to need a stronger bow. I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone.
All these outfits. Kind of cool. Siberian Ranger. So many options. Whiteout jacket. DLC. All right, that's a good enough place for now, guys. See y'all soon.